Hello friends, welcome to lesson 18 on batch script. In this lesson, we will talk about nested if condition. So if you guys haven't checked my previous video on batch scripting, I will highly recommend you guys to go and check that out. The link will be in the description. So today we are discussing about nested if condition. Sometimes there is a requirement to have a multiple if statement in our code. So let me show you the syntax for that. So for that we have to write if condition, and if condition, if both are satisfied, do something. So let me show the code for this. Echo off to stop the echoing, pause to hold the screen, im for remark, let's say nested if. Let's create a variable, let's say numerical type variable, and for that we will use slash a equal to, let's say 10, set slash a b equal to 5. So I will write a condition that will say if variable a is equivalent to 10 and if variable b is equivalent to let's say 5, then print the if condition works. Okay, once you have written the condition, save the file, create a bat executable file, say filler.bat. okay, so if a is equivalent to 10, here the value of a is 10, so a is equivalent to 10, that's true. Is b equivalent to 5? The value of b is 5, so here b is equivalent to 5, that says this condition is true. So if this condition and this condition is true, then it will execute this part of log. So here it will execute echo, whatever is written in the echo, it will execute at the output window. So the output of this should be the if condition works. So let me show you that. Double click. You can say, see, the if condition works. If any of the condition is not true, or you can say is not satisfied, then this piece of code will not work. So let me show you. If I change 5 to 15, so here this piece of block is true, but this piece of block is not true because 5 is never equivalent to 15. So the output of this will be nothing. So let me show you. Here you can see the output is nothing. So that was all for this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. In the next video, we will talk about the operators and batch script. Till then.